Welcome back to my channel. So I just arrived to Dubai for a long weekend. I'm going to show you what I brought with me in my suitcase. It's a good advice for any type of vacation. So let me show you. Oh. So let's start with something more casual, like stuff that are good to put in the morning when we go to the beach or for breakfast. Just in case I'm in a mood to go to the gym, I brought some sneakers and one outfit for the gym, but I don't think I'm gonna go because I'm on vacation, so we just leave this here. So for the bikinis, I like to take some colorful, some black, more elegant ones, and each day one bikini. Or maybe more than one. And of course, something elegant and beautiful for the evening. Something colorful, something black. I like to bring like some colorful flower dress because this can be used in the afternoon with some flip-flop flat shoes or in the evening with a nice high heels. It's very elegant as well. Now, sunglasses, the last thing is missing, and I'm ready for the weekend on the beach.